Bring this over there. We're gonna pull up this here. Give me 2 seconds so I can know I'm live. You know, that's how it be sometimes. Oh, we are currently live. Oh, we are currently. Heck yeah, bro. Okay, haven't been on this in a hot minute. Bro, I got like Clayton's YouTube up in here. What? What is my, okay, I ain't gonna cap. Let me see if I can get rid of this real quick. Can I not edit this? That's why. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and hop into the game. Yeah, you're an L. Is everyone still over there at your house? Bro, he declined it? I don't want to be this guy, bro, and they already took everyone. I'll take Julie, I guess. Might as well. Kind of sucks, but whatever. Tyler left. Deshaun and them are still there. Oh, Ozzie Bo left. So is Deshaun and Braxton still there? Nice.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. The remains
of... I hate playing this person. See you later, buddy. We got a door right there. I'm gonna get a lock case right here.
What's this?
Why would you move?
They'll be back. I'm sure.
That door was open. This guy just needs to go on somewhere, bro. Okay, so that's, I think that's the door we gotta get through. I saw it last second whenever I got on it. You placed another? Can't disable him? I'm not gonna cap, I thought you could disable him. Is he putting another? I need that help.
out, okay? You will, Julie.
Go through, crouch. Heal. Grab. I'm dead. Hopefully I can get by this. Bro, he's so bad. Yeah, I am dead. Once I recover, I gotta pick this lock really fast, and then I gotta get up out of here. Go.